got the stage up.
Yeah.
It's now fully erect. Excellent. It's full height. Sort of making it safe. New lights up, getting our back cloth up. And
here's Joe.
Steve doing a sweep for trespassers.
I found it.
Well done.
Found it, went everywhere.
We've got the set on, we'll have to do some relighting. We sort out our lighting cues, play with the sound, make sure everyone can hear, get the acts on the stage, make sure they can have a practice so that they are fully projecting. But it's all going pretty smooth so far.
Nice.
Hello, cast.
Hey.
Hello. Hello.
Where are you now, please?
The Abbey Gardens.
Mm. What are you doing here? Apart from
eating
your lunch.
Eating our cheese
dancers.
We're
nice.
Doing a little show.
Look at that. Are you looking forward to performing outdoors this evening?
Yeah.
Very much.
We need to do vocal warm up, I think.
Yes.
Yeah.
They are survived by their daughter, Miss Mary Lennox. The outbreak came suddenly and took all of the household staff as well as the captain and Mrs. Lennox overnight. This is just a whole monologue of me talking, and you're going to hear a lot of this throughout the show. Is this loud enough?
I think you could afford to go up a bit if it's possible.
Up a bit more.
Yeah.
What's
happening in here then?
I'm sheltering from the rain.
We made a den.
I see that. Is it nice in there?
Yes.
It's quite cozy.
We're
going to
do a show in here later.
Very good.
An intimate viewing. Yeah. For a selected audience only.
And the production team just standing in the rain.